Well, Liz, here at the emergency bed centre, the picture is changing minute by minute. To get the very latest, I'm joined by Graham Hayter. Graham, you declared a red alert at 5 o'clock in the two areas. What does that mean exactly?
That's right. In North East Thames and in South East Thames, we've issued red warnings with effect from 5 o'clock this evening. Now, that means that we're asking hospitals in those parts of London to stop all but emergency admissions, to make whatever beds they have available ready to accept emergency patients.
How soon are we and how close are we to all of London being covered by this sort of alert?
Well, we've issued at the same time yellow warnings in North West Thames and in South West Thames. But it's fair to say that in those parts of London, it is something of a preemptive move. Now, we're not able to say at this stage whether things will improve over the next day or two. So what we've tried to do is to gear the hospitals so that they are ready to cope with what is a continuing high level of demand.